genetic infantrymen, corrupt products of degenerate Souther science. The enemy claims they are the ultimate soldiers, genetically created to wage war on New Earth. But we know the truth. These freaks, these genetic abominations, bred for death, able to breathe the poison air, able to survive in the toxic hell the Southers have made of New Earth, are nothing more than brightly colored targets for our snipers. Yes, know your enemy. Yes, destroy your enemy. Show no fear and we will conquer all. Through strength, through will, through purity, Nordland will prevail.
What's up, everybody? Dante Crisis here with Rogue Trooper Redux, because this version actually has full widescreen support. Ah, that's a hell of a visual to start off. Now, funny enough, I've never played Rogue Trooper before. So, it's hoping it's a good one, because I have heard decent good things. Alright.
Get moving into the drop pods. Now we find out if you freaks are as good as you're supposed to be.
If you freaks. Well, that's lovely. That's a nice way to put it. That's a really wonderful way to put it. God damn. And all y'all motherfuckers look the same. Then again, to be fair, they are basically genetically engineered soldiers. Possibly clones. I should have put the fucking intro in.
This is it. This is what we're created for.
Can't wait to get down there. The Nords won't know what hit them.
Just remember, guys, this isn't another training run. Let's watch each other's backs down there.
What do you say, Rogue?
Let's be careful down there. We were bred to survive on New Earth, but that doesn't make us invulnerable. Good luck. I'll see you on the battlefield.
So, wait, hold up. Then why are you guys going down shirtless? I mean, clearly you're expendable troops. But why are they sending you down with no chest armor at all? Like, that makes me question the fuck's the point in the helmet then. Because, like, even if you're expendable, you'd think they'd want you to survive more than 5 minutes. I don't know, maybe that's me.
They're coming. The information we were given was correct. Get ready.
Oh, so you guys were told about them coming. Well, that's concerning. How many? Well, I wouldn't have guessed. Well, shit, I guess you guys are entering the orbit, like, the hard way. Like, that was hard. Like, that was the easy way. This is the hard way. Oof. Yeah, I was about to say, you might well kick that down. Oofa, that sucks for you. You see what I mean? Motherfucker went and took his helmet directly off, like there's no fucking point in having it on. Yeah, I've been to better. Okay. Oh, nice! I can actually aim them before I go in and shoot them. Man, you guys suck at shooting. Oh no! God, I didn't even get to know him! Oh, yeah, it's poisonous. Ooh. That's a war crime.
I am slow, Rogue. Too damn slow,
Don't worry, you'll get another chance. We're genetic infantry. Even when we're dead, we don't escape from war.
Well, that fucking sucks. Hmm.
60 seconds, Rogue. Install me into my rifle before my biochip expires.
Oh, great. I guess I'm gonna get to know him.
You okay?
Other than being dead, you mean? Come on! Let's go find some Nords!
Okay, yeah, I guess. He is auto-targeting. Oh!
Nord fragging time!
Okay. So, gunner here is now literally my fucking gun. Okay, I can fuck with that. Nin! Are y'all fucking Nazis? Yeah, I'm fighting fucking Nazis. I'm pretty fucking sure of that now. I see big guns. And I must now kill. Oh, it's a javelin missile. Oh shit! Ow, that hurt. Somehow. See, your first mistake was you left that. And no shit. Okay, so, okay, how do I use B? Thank you. Okay, so we're basically a bunch of genetically engineered fucking ripped Thanoses, gotcha.
Stack
Mother. I see you. Gotcha. Ah, okay, so space is a roll. I take it I have a grenade? Yeah, we do. To select the pistol. Okay. Ah, gotcha. Right, so what is my grenade? I don't know what my grenade is. Oh, okay, thank you. Well, his training is currently being a gun. A literal rifle. Oh. Oh, so there's separate ammo for if I switch over to rifle mode. Okay, I can fuck with that. Shit. Boom! Got him! Oh shit! My own homies here are giving me ammo. Fuck right, boys! Hoorah! Shit, that's cool. My own squad mates will shoot me in the back, but you know, will also give me ammo to shoot them back if they dare do that again. Oh, so it's a straight snap to cover. Be on fire, bitch. Motherfucker. Yep, I was just thinking that. The fuck out of it. Oh, I see another one. I'm on it. Damn, this is pretty fucking fun, actually. Okay, do it. Just don't blow yourself up. You almost fucking dead as well. Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
There's no stopping us now!
I'm kind of fucking exposed here! I'm feeling a little exposed here! God damn, I'll admit, this is pretty fucking fun. Have I never played this game? Oh shit! Have I never played this game before? How has this game never been recommended to me? Like, it's just been sitting in my fucking Steam library for like a year now, and I've been like, okay, I'll eventually get to it. Then I saw the Redux was on sale. I was like, a fiver for the Redux version? Okay, sure. But like, why has no one ever fucking recommended this to me? Thanks, bro. Seriously though, if I can keep one dude with me just to give me fucking ammo, I think I'm gonna be straight. I'm gonna be set.
I'll take this one out.
No, don't die! Don't die! Don't die! You are literally the only fucker giving me ammo! God damn it, man! Now where am I gonna get my ammo from? Son of a bitch!
Second lease of life. Lucky you were here.
So now you're my backpack.
Rogue, I'm getting a signal from Millicom. They're ordering a full-scale retreat. We're to rendezvous at the Orange Sea Coast for rescue craft pickup.
Oh shit, that was okay. No, I can. Okay, no, I can fuck with this. Especially if the levels are gonna be nice, short, and sweet like that. I can fuck with that. Oh, that dude got one in the leg. It's a big gun. I guess I gotta take out that big gun. I'm gonna have two voices in my head. Bagman's ship is now in your backpack. Oh! Okay. Okay, salvage is obtained. Okay.
I can make something useful from that scrap.
Okay, so upgrades to manufacture ammo, which can be called the digipad. By the micro mine upgrade. Okay. Tap. Okay, gotcha. Right. Oh, that's cool. Upgrade. Micro mines. Okay, no, I could fuck with this. This is pretty cool. Did I buy? Yeah, I did buy the upgrade. Ah. Oh, okay. Thanks, bro. Thanks, Bagman.
Check for upgrades.
Oh, nice. Okay, no, I fuck with this. This is pretty cool.
I got it.
Goddamn. I could fuck with this. Right, just gotta be mindful of bodies. It's the only way I want to get ammo back.
Supporting fire!
Supporting fire! project some...
Deploy Micromines next to that door. They'll suppress any noise that come out. Micromines ready.
Oh shit! Fucking dumbass. Okay, no, seriously, this is actually getting pretty good. I like the pace I'm being told about things. Where did this body go? Because I'm assuming I can... Bingo! Okay, how do I... Are those... Guess not. By the way, there's a bit of funny... There's a bit of funniness that the dude's called Gunner and the dude in my backpack is called Bagman. That's pretty fucking funny. Oh, those are my guys. Come on. God, you dumb sons of bitches. That's a big fucking launch, by the way, but he's effectively a javelin. Hey, boys. Oh, sticks. You mother... Got the top of your head!
Here you go.
Thanks, homie. Like, could you fabricate me some more ammo, please? Thank you. Ooh, that's a lot of salvage. Pretty fucking cool. Dude, seriously, I'm not gonna lie, this shit's pretty fucking cool, actually. I'm disappointed myself I've never played this game before.
You made it!
Yeah. Anyone else make it?
No.
Right here. Thought you were the observant one.
You got another chance, at least. Lucky Rogue was around to put your biochip in a slot.
Yeah. Still a slot left, buddy.
Okay.
Dick.
There's no way past this bunker complex. We need to find another route to the beach.
10-4.
Upgrades available.
Thanks, Bagman. Let's see what we got. Scramble a grenade. Okay. Thank you. He's about to blow. Boom! It would be nice if I could vault out of cover, you know, Gears of War style, but you know. You are gonna be my next upgrade. You, my poor fellow, are my next upgrade. One minute. There we go.
There's no stopping us now.
Coming right up.
Got your cranium. My God, it sucks to be you, Fox.
Let's get to the beach. Get north and a day out of the beach.
The fuck are those things? Damn, that dude died so hard he face planted the wall.
Coming right up.
Thanks, Bagman. Gosh, your scrambler grenades are good for those, got ya. Oh, friendless.
These guys don't look so hot.
Let's secure this beach so Millican can begin the evacuation.
Get you fixed up soon.
Alright, let's get some ammo. Storm in the beaches.
Just what we needed.
Why don't you snipe off the sensor?
Oh, shh.
Use a grenade.
Why not both?
Medpack coming up.
Thanks. Oh wait, he's... How do I... Ah. Oh, the sensor. Wait.
One down, three to go. Two down, two to go.
You know, Gunner, you could help my shit aiming while sniping. You know that, right? Crap. Also, I just noticed, Jebros. Oh, wow. Okay, they cost a lot. They cost a fucking arm and a leg.
Evacuation authorized in sectors 17-220.
Try to scrambler on the last one. Whoever the fuck that is. Oh, there you are. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Oh, okay, there we go. Press and hold and I can throw.
Enemy artillery suppressing evacuation in sectors 1-7 to 2-2-0. All active fire teams. Neutralize enemy cannons as level 1 priority. Repeat, neutralize
reloading
enemy cannons as level 1 priority.
I need some scrap. Okay. Oh, can I scrap these? Oh, bollocks. You know, you think the one thing that you could probably scrap. Hey, do any of you got spare ammo? I know Bagman had ammo, but do any of you guys have ammo? No? Fuck, guess not. I can make another fucking frag frag anywhere. Okay, so, yeah, press and hold, I come from. That's good. How is that thing not dead?
This is a Millicom level 1 order. Full retreat initiated. Repeat, full retreat initiated.
Yeah, I know you're all like, that's my problem. That's...
Coast for immediate evac.
Yes, we get it. That's where I fucked up. Does anybody here have scrap? Oh, that GI did. Yeah. Ah, bingo. Thank you. Sorry, boys. I need this. Okay. So now I know the basics. That is what a tutorial is for. That if I press and hold F, I can actually aim my grenades. Okay, and gyro aiming. Gyro stabilizers basically means auto aim. Oh, fucking. Okay.
And wait, go command.
I think that got him. God damn it. I'm trying to take from your dead comrades. Will you please stop shooting me while I do so? Need that heal too. And the first aid kits do I got left? I grab that. Alright, now I'm gonna go and grab that big giant bazooka. Oh, I thought I did.
Sector 1-9, evacuation teams under heavy fire. Effective fighting force is reduced 50%.
Okay, I kinda got stuck though, what the hell? Are you supposed to be coming with me? Oh. Okay. Alright, give me my health back, and I need ammo.
Coming up.
I think I'm getting barrel size envy.
Barrel size envy, I love that. Maybe he's still inside the... Now, if I'm gonna blow that shit up, it's gonna be one of two places. Either turn it down, turn it off here, or... Ah.
Place your microman in the control box.
Gotcha. There you go.
Way's clear. Get our guys down to the shore. I'll meet you there.
Here they come. Hurry up, Rogue. Our ride home's here.
Wait for it. I don't think that's your ride home.
They're north. It's another trap. Get out the water. Get back to the shore. I'll cover.
He told you my helmet's getting an upgrade.
One aboard. Sergeant Captain Natasha wants one of these genetic freaks alive.
Oh, he's alive.
Rogue? Rogue!
Helm. Come in, Helm.
They're taking me to a naval base to the south.
We'll get you out. Hang in there.
Could be another trap.
That's a chance we have to take.
What about Mulligan?
Forget Millicom. We don't leave our comrades behind.
That's a lot you're risking.